guys. The day is finally here. We're finally lifting some heavy weights. And the best way to start it out, we got some squat for heavy weights. We got 350 for 4 to 6 reps, and I'm pretty sure 3 sets. So stay tuned.
Finally gonna be able to get to use the Ohio Power Bar for squatting for the first time.
In the Mustang, at the top of the food chain, trapping the cocaine, no game, shoot it with no name. We can play toe games, the whole game, kicking your dough, man. Yo, put on the padded, pop it, set it, I'm an addict. Break the mattress with a ballot on the attic. Diamond glasses, need some glasses for the flesh, yeah. Michael Jackson with the fashion, bitch, I'm Devin, yeah. I do this shit on purpose, got these bitches slurping. All your pockets don't hurt, and nigga, you could be my servant. Go to the line, your nigga, don't listen, I purchase. After I cut up the thigh,
here we go with our first set, 350 for 4 to 6 reps. Alright guys, so another great thing about these heavyweight low rep squats is that you can have as much recovery time as you need in between sets to maximize your lifting.
Here goes second set, 350, 4 to 6 reps.
Boy, I sell coke, boy. We broke ass rappers food.
Really sloppy, but we got it done. Third set.
Shoot the maggots with the pump. Thought it natted. Love the paddock on my arm. Paddock, he got static. Static. Pussy nigga, run your charm. Ghostface killers. Killer. Wu-Tang. 21 news game. Drug dealers in the Mustang. At the top of the food chain. Dropping the cocaine. No game. Shoot it with no name. We can play toe games. The whole game. Kicking your domain.
Alright, guys. So for deadlift, we got 2 sets. 355 for 3 to 6 reps. I've been watching some videos on how other lifters do, like, it's called like a single rep deadlift. So they do their first rep and then they give it like a 2 or 3 second pause and then do their next one. That way you don't have the muscle load and bounce you get from like when you do multiple rep deadlifts. So like every single deadlift is your first rep. So I'm gonna be trying that today.
Automatics in the trunk, shoot the maggots with the pump, thought it natty, love the paddock on my. Tell me, I tame the hoe because she want fame for sure. You think that you rich cause you got 100 or more. I got an overload, look like I just sold my soul. I pull up a float a little, I got the stripes.
Alright guys, so first set, we got 5 reps of 355. Pretty good, felt good. Yeah, coming at you with the next set.
You niggas is broken, it's pitiful. Automatic, in the trunk.
In between sets, I like to roll off the thighs.
Shoot the maggots, with the pump.
Alright guys, so we had a really good leg day today. It's squat and deadlift. Thanks to Candido Training for not adding any accessory lifts on today because really don't need them. Had plenty of intensity with just the two main exercises. Tomorrow we got bench with some lat pull downs, rows, and I think overhead presses, but not sure. Also, I just created an Instagram, MongoFitness62. So if any of you are interested in getting pretty much daily updates and reminders on when videos come out, make sure to follow that. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. Always remember, grind don't stop. No pain, no gain. Shut up and train.
Two fingers, cause the cactus dangerous. Broke you ain't us, we don't speak that.